today. Today at Amrit Vela, Bab Dada was seeing the practical form of tapasya of the children. Each child
Purusharat Parma Tapasya Kare
Each child is doing tapasya according to his own effort. All have the aim and the enthusiasm for this. All are tapasvis. All are tapasvis because the speciality of Brahman life is tapasya. Tapasya means
ek ke lagan mein magna rehna.
Tapasya means to be lost in deep love for the one. There are very few successful tapasvis. But there are many effort-making tapasvis. The sign of a successful tapasvi is The sign of a successful tapasvi is that the personality of purity and the royalty of purity. Will be constantly. and clearly experienced. From his face and his character.
Tapasya.
Tapasya.
Ka arti hai.
Tapasya means that. All traces of impurity in thoughts, words, deeds.
Aur sambandh samparak mein.
Relationships and connections. Have been destroyed. That all name and trees. All name and trace of it is destroyed. When impurity
samapt ho jati hai,
has finished. This is called the complete stage. When the impurity is finished, this is called the complete stage. A successful tapasvi. Means that a successful tapasvi means that the personality and royalty of purity is constantly experienced in every word, every action, and from your vision and attitude. Purity. purity does not just mean celibacy. Complete purity.
Artha
means that complete purity means that none of the vices are touched even in thought. Just as in Brahman life, you consider any physical attraction. Or physical touching. To be impure. In the same way, if the mind or the intellect is attracted or touched by the thought of any vice,
is copy.
That too.
Apavitrita kahaje.
Is considered to be impurity. Those who have the personality of purity.
Royalty.
Who have the royalty of purity. Will not touch anything bad, even in their minds or intellects. Because to be a successful tapasvi means to be a complete Vaishnava, that is one who belongs to the clan of Vishnu.
Vaishnava
never touch anything bad. So Dhyas is a physical aspect. Whereas for you Brahman Vaishnav souls, it is a subtle aspect. Not to touch anything bad is tapasya. To imbibe or adopt something means to pick it up. That is a very gross aspect. for you. That is a very gross aspect for you, should not even touch it in thought. This is called
Sajivishnu.
Being a true Vaishnav.
Srava.
To stay in remembrance, simply at a time for remembrance. Is not called tapasya. Tapasya means
purity ke personality or reality ka.
Tapasya means that you experience the personality and royalty of purity for yourself. And you also give that experience to others. Successful tapasvis means
thank you.
means those who become special, great souls. Special souls. And great souls. Are called the personalities of that country or the personalities of the world. Personality of purity. Means that greatness and speciality in every action. Personality means Personality means to be constantly
sada busy,
to be constantly busy serving yourself and others. That is
upon the energy.
that is not to waste your energy, time and thoughts. But to use them in a worthwhile way. Such a soul is called one with personality. Those with such personality. Those with such personality never keep their minds or intellects busy in trivial matters. So in front of your elevated souls, so in front of your elevated souls are the things of impurity, big or small. Therefore,
tapasvi artat
to be a tapasvi means? Therefore, to be a tapasvi means not to see while seeing. And not to hear while hearing such things. Have you been practicing this? Have you done such tapasya? Oh, do you think I didn't want to look, yet I saw it? I didn't want to listen, yet I heard it. When you do not have any connection with something, you do not see it even while seeing it. If you see something while walking along, what do you do? If it does not concern you, even while seeing it, you do not see it, do you? You consider those to be side scenes and go beyond them, do you not?
Yes.
In the same way? If you hear something or see something, if it is of no use to you, even after hearing it, do not hear it. Even after seeing it, do not see it. If your mind or intellect imbibes it and you think it is like this, it is like that, this is known as touching waste. And that is bad. It means that you are not a complete true Vaishnava. If there is a lower percentage in the personality of purity,
percent.
It means that there is a lower percentage of tapasya. Do you understand what tapasya is? check yourself?
अपने आप को चेक करो.
In this way. During the year of tapasya,
tapasya ka vartakya swarup, purity ki personality.
During the year of tapasya, do you experience the practical form of the personality of purity? Personality can never remain hidden. It is definitely visible.
Yes, Sakar.
You saw Sakar. Brahma Baba. And you used to experience the personality of purity very clearly. You experienced this sign of tapasya.
Anubhav ki aba.
So let others now experience this in you. You can give an experience with both your face and your character. Even now, many people experience this. But you must now spread this experience which is within yourself to others as well. Today, Baba told you about the personality. Baba will talk about royalty another time.
Rata kapaja.
everyone has come to celebrate a meeting. Babdada. Babdada enters a corporeal body like yours in order to celebrate a meeting. He has to become the same as you. Since you are in corporeal form, the father also has to take the support of a corporeal body. However, do you in fact have to change from corporeal to subtle, or does the subtle have to become corporeal? What does the law say? You want to become avyakt, do you not? In that case, why do you bring the subtle avyakt into the corporeal? Since you also have to become subtle, why do you not let the subtle remain subtle? Continue to increase the experience of subtle meetings. According to the drama, the subtle is also tied by the bond of the drama to come into the corporeal. However, according to the time, and circumstances,
avyakt milan
the experience of subtle meetings will be very useful. Therefore,
isa anubhav ko, itna sapasht.
Therefore, make this experience so clear and easy that that you experience a subtle meeting in the same way as you experience a corporeal meeting. Do you understand? At that time, do not say that you have the habit of meeting the subtle in the corporeal. You can celebrate a meeting according to the time. Do you understand? No matter where all of you have come from at the moment, at the moment, all of you are Madhuban residents. Or do you consider yourself to be Maharashtra residents or Orissa residents?
Originally,
you are Madhuban residents. You have gone to different places for the sake of doing service. Brahman means Madhuban residence. You have gone to your place of service. Therefore, never consider your place of service to be your place. Many children are told to change their places and they reply, no. Send us to Punjab, send us to Orissa. Are you originally from Punjab or Orissa or from Madhuban? So, why do you say that you are from Punjab and that you should only be sent to Punjab? We are from Gujarat and only be sent to Gujarat. Are you ready to change your places? Are all your teachers prepared for this? If any of you were asked to change, would you be ready? Look, Daddy is giving the certificate of no to all of you. Acha. Acha, this will be done in April. Only those who come prepared to change or transfer should come to celebrate a meeting with Baba. When you go back to your center, you will not wonder, if I do not stay here, what will happen to this one? What will happen to me? You will step away a little.
Dekhenge teachers ko. Bahut time hai. prize lene chahte ho.
Do you wish to claim the prize of tapasya from Bab Dada? Or do you also wish to give Bab Dada a prize of tapasya? Or do you only wish to receive it? All of you should come having surrendered from the center. Do you have any attachment to the new building? You have built it with a lot of effort, have you not? Where there is consciousness of mind, what would tapasya be called? Tapasya means yours. And to break tapasya means to have a consciousness of mind. Do you understand? All of these, our very young teachers, all of you are very young teachers, and so they would say, it doesn't matter, we can go from here to there. However, the senior ones have to think a little bit. Acha, we'll see in April. Those who go to a center may also be thinking, our teacher might go away. Are all of you also ever ready? That anyone could go anywhere. Or would you say that you want a particular teacher? Those who think that they are happy with any teacher they get, raise your hands.
Teacher, badli nahi ho.
Those who think that they are happy with any teacher they get, raise your hands. Those who are happy with any teacher they receive, knowing that Bab Dada is responsible, that Dadi and Didi are responsible, raise your hands. Now this is being recorded on the TV. Take everyone's picture on the TV and we will then see them. This will be the question of the final paper, to be a destroyer of attachment and embodiment of remembrance. Everyone has to be ready for the final paper. So you will rehearse this, will you not? The zone heads will also be changed or transferred. Pandas will also be changed. What is yours anyway? Bab Dada gave it and Bab Dada took it away. Acha, all of you are ever ready. Therefore, congratulations to all of you for raising your hand. to the successful tapasvi souls everywhere? Those who constantly stay in the personality of purity, to those who constantly stay in the royalty of purity, to the constantly true, complete Vaishnava souls, to the world transformers who constantly transform themselves according to the time, to such constant yogis,
sada yogi,
easy yogis,
sage yogi,
natural yogis, to the great souls, Bhaktadas, love, remembrance and namaste.